The accused has made a case to be released on bail.
This is still a very sad time for the family of Reva and for us all.
Yeah, another report of